pretty crazy because I don't because Harvard's really prestigious,
mm-hmm.
and it's kind of an honor mm-hmm. from there. Because if you look at like videotapes of my swims from last year, they completely differ from this year. Like on how I've like I felt that like my turns have gotten a lot better, and my overall stroke.
What's it like when you look at a videotape of yourself?
I think it's kind of weird.
Can you see things that maybe you don't see, you don't know when you're swimming?
Like what we were doing today, like when we were, how I cross over. Like sometimes I don't notice that I'm crossing over,
mm-hmm.
but like if you come over and videotape me, I can see that and I can work on it.